Across Baltimore City, officials aren't reporting too many problems at polling locations, although at one location in Canton, we're told a poll worker was struck by a car. That happened along the 900 block of Southeast Avenue, but his injuries, we're told, were non-life-threatening. The big issue tonight, the lines. 11 News reporter Lisa Robinson is live at Northwood Elementary in Northeast Baltimore, where the turnout has been fairly strong. Lisa?
Yes, it has been. If you look over here, you don't see any lines right now, and that's because we're having a bit of a lull, but it's supposed to pick up as people are getting off of work around 6 o'clock and a little later as we get into the evening. But you know what? As much as people had to wait in line, they really didn't seem to mind because they really just wanted to be heard.
Just about everywhere, the lines were long. At the First English Lutheran Church at 39th and Charles, polling officials could not get a break.
It's been real hectic. I said it's been steady flow all morning long. It started at 7 o'clock this morning and it hasn't let up since.
But many voters seem to not mind the wait at all.
So I think it's great that the people are voting.
This is nothing compared to what other people have in different countries. This is nothing.
Election officials say they always expect higher turnout during a presidential election, but this year's turnout got an extra boost here in Maryland because of the ballot questions.
Question 6 really got me out. I wanted to vote in favor of all American civil liberties. It was really what pulled me out.
If you're going to bring money here, then I figure I can go with it. At least it comes to Maryland, where it goes, where they debate about the schools and stuff. I feel some of us going to make it to the schools. Mm-hmm. You know, so
question 7 also brought you out.
Yeah, I want to make sure I get in on that.
Well, let me give you an idea of turnout statewide. I spoke with the State Board of Elections, and here's what they tell me. And these numbers include early voting. For the state, 68% turnout. In Baltimore City, a 64% turnout. And in Baltimore County, the turnout, 67%. Again, those numbers reflect early voting. Now, they're doing something different as they are trying to keep track of turnout as we go through the evening. What they're doing is calling every a precinct in every county that is representative of the turnout trends that they typically see in that county. So they're just calling one and they're giving us an idea of what the turnout is, whether how scientific this is, how true it's going to end up being. We don't know, but that's the way they're doing it at this point in time. So I expect the lines to pick up here at Northwood Elementary because you have 4 precincts right inside that one building. So quite a few people come here, thousands, to vote. Reporting live in North Baltimore, Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.